My name is Matt Howgate. I'm the Brewing Director at Vocation Brewery in the United Kingdom. We have the Flex Blend from Anton Paar on site, which we use for the carbonation and blending of our products here at Vocation Brewery. This is a straightforward, easy piece of kit. You plug in your recipe, you tell it what carbonation it needs to be, and you press go, and the kit works perfectly well. Having the Anton Paar Flex Blend allows us to ensure that the staff can carry on with all the jobs without having to worry too much about monitoring a process.
I'm Rory. I'm a process brewer at Vocation Brewing here in the UK. It's fairly simple. You sort of have your parameters you want the beer to have when it's finished with. You've got a menu, you just type it in, and then you basically let it run.
Operationally, the kit is going to save us money. We already know we're using less CO2 to carbonate the products. Because the kit has the inline instrumentation to measure CO2, prior to injecting CO2 into it, we only then need to trim it to get the right level of carbonation that we need in the products. Because of that, we're going to use less carbon dioxide throughout the processing, which obviously is going to save us money in the long run.
It gives me the peace of mind. I can trust it to do what I need it to do. And I can calibrate it with other things that show me that, yes, it's giving me what I need. Yeah, it hits the nail on the head.
In terms of the blending, the ability to be able to trim back for ABV, the fact we can take a beer that might be at 4.8% and trim it back to 4.6, ensuring there's no difference on quality, that is going to mean that we're going to get a greater yield from this piece of kit and from our processes, which means at the end of the day, we can sell more beer. So return investment on this piece of kit should be pretty straightforward and will be pretty.